Beef looking really commanding. It's not up by a lot, but certainly seems to win neutral a lot more. Ooh, get some up smash. Doesn't quite kill. Oh, Uppy's kind of right near him. Goes for the forward air, but trades and can't make it back. Up air combo, there. See if David can come down and punish. Ooh. I'd like to see a follow-up with a nair. Ooh, that reach. CTG teleporting to mix up his neutral.
Rising Nuge?
Yep, Rising Nuge teleport.
He does have that crispy move.
Oh, it gets the grabs. Let's see if he can convert off this. Drops the combo. Now it's Beef's turn, edgeguard. Ooh! Very nice approaching there. Beef tries to come down with the up air, but just too far below. Gets him with an air.
You got it, Beef? Hey, Chodo, we do this all the time!
Flips him. Okay. Ooh, okay. Forward smash. Ooh, ooh. Good game one. CTG immediately getting grabbed in neutral. Converting it to a quick combo, but Beef with the DI.
Nice.
Oh. A bit too far away to come back. They're going right back into it. Ooh, 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 clips him. No grab punish from Beef with those up tilts on shield. Kind of surprised to see that. Good edge cog by CTG. Oh! Getting out of that combo swiftly with the up air, but gets hit right back into another chase. Ooh, down smash right before he grabs ledge. That's gonna steal his stock. Ooh, teleport up air into fastball down air. Even though he's being aggressive, he's still zoning. He's still being safe while being aggressive. CTG with a much more convincing lead than last game. Killing even at 119. Ooh, very nice in space. Beef can get some. Oh, that's gonna be it. That's it.
It's good games.